favorite memory of high school had to have been when I got suspended freshman year for wearing my belly dancing outfit. That's something I learned that I'll never do again.
My favorite memory from high school is the summers when we weren't in high school. Working with my buddies and erecting fence from the ground up. I like going to the gym a lot with my friends. Then.
Not even close,
dude. All right.
Everything's going too bad. Everything's going too bad. Saying karma gonna get you back. Run away from the past.
One thing I've learned, half the people you grow up with change. And then one thing I won't ever do again is probably bad decisions. I'll still do those though.
My favorite memory of high school is probably playing basketball. That's great. I like that. One thing I learned from being in high school is just being patient. Things take time. Things take time to fall into place. Something I'll never do again is probably go back to high school. So.
Next, we have girls soccer. Girls soccer doing great. 3-3, they have the whole season to get better.
I just bought a 2005, looks brand new. Never made a flop, not a sandal. Nah, I don't trust them in they line like a dandel. Precision with the way I pick my circle like a banjo. And where would I be if I still counted on ya? Right where I was. Now I could sneeze and drop 100,000 on you. One. Yeah, it's just a mix of the good days and the bad ones. Hope the good days outweigh the bad ones. Get your money right, let it rack up. If I go, least I know I meant something to someone. Yeah, you meant something to someone too. Yeah, cause you kiss like cotton candy. Don't wanna save you, you don't need no vigilante. Wanna do a little dancey dance. You look good, you a fancy pants. You only a six on an Enneagram. Outside of that, you a outside of that, you a 10. Yeah,
So my favorite memory is probably doing Just Dance in Mr. Godfrey's class during math. Something I've learned is to never challenge Edsel to a dance-off. Not worth it. Something I'll never do again is challenge Edsel to a dance-off.
I'm just glad to know American high school students' life as foreign exchange students from Japan.
Players. And something that I learned in high school was I thought everyone was in love with me and they actually weren't. Okay.
A fun memory I've had is me and Gage rode wheelies to the school during the parade and got kicked out. That was fun. And then something I learned is to take with me in the future is personal finance in Mr. Pulley's class. And then something I'll never do again is argue with Link Smith or she'll cuss me out.
Thank you.
think my favorite memory is winning state in football. And then something I learned, not to care, if that makes sense. Does that make sense? All right. Nice.
One time me, Duncan, and Morgan went camping out of the blue. And we were like riding quads and stuff and like drifting, like shooting squirrels and stuff. It's pretty fun. And one time, like, it's something you've learned, never to sleep in a 3-man tent like when it's like 2 degrees outside. This sucks.
You're kidding!
Okay, don't.
You literally spat it out.
Okay, whatever. Okay. You put a one on it and I'll shoot up.
Oh my god.
My favorite memory was getting to know the shawties from this high school. And what I learned was, I haven't really learned much. I just learned how to be swag, you know? You know, get to the gang, you know?
There you go.
I think my favorite memory was doing Snowflake Idol. That was really fun. Something I learned was mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. That's about all I'm gonna remember.
Stargazing in 12 degree weather, and the fire department took 45 minutes to get there. And something I learned, make sure you have your keys before you lock your crunch at the door. And I'll probably never go stargazing again.
Something I learned was don't take things so seriously, otherwise it's gonna fall in on itself. And something I'll never do again is probably physics as an elective.
I can't help but feel my groove. I can't help but feel. Oh.